Captain's personal log, September 2nd, 2261. Enough is enough.
Well, hello there, my friends. Dumb Revan here. On a lighter night, things are getting better. My health is going well. My leg has improved. And I have to say that I'm looking forward to it. I really am. I'm really looking forward to it. My leg has improved in a good way. Things are getting looking up in a good way. And hopefully I will get my health back on the right track soon. So far, so good. Everything has been going well. But on a brighter note, about my friend who has been in hospital for 8 months. My friend here, who has been part of the mascot for Kazna, former Australian soldier, and he had served our country well. But I will say this very much openly, that he was looking forward to it, actually, in a good way. He was very much looking forward to it, that he's getting his health back on track after having brain surgery, being through 2 times of COVID, and now is finally recovering very well. I caught up with him not too long ago, actually, just to see how he's doing, and I'm very glad to hear it, that he's doing so much better now, that when I saw him, I was so happy to see him. He seemed a lot more happier, chirpier and everything. His health was going well. And he told me a few things what was going on with him. I didn't realize that. And apparently he had some brain blockages going on as well. Blood flow issues and things like that. Man, that sounds horrible, doesn't it? But I'm very thankful for the technology, the medical science that we have to help people like that. But in a good way, though. He's in a lot better spirits. He's a lot happier now. He's recovering so well. And, you know, he's looking forward to playing some games now. And unfortunately, it was funny. When I caught up with him the other day, and he was asking me just to come around to talk. And we did. But he got me fixing his computer, which I thought was hilarious. But he got his computer working. But his computer was so old, man, that it needed updates, and yeah, it's evident that he needed to do a lot of Windows updates. And honestly, 8 months does take a while. No, I'm just glad he's doing okay, though. But in a brighter note, things are looking good. I'm getting back into fanfiction writing, and looking forward to doing that as a side hobby again. Having fun doing that. Streaming for me is always for the fun of it and not a big business on that side of things. And I want to start talking about that briefly. When I first started streaming a while back, it's all about, you know, having fun, building a community is awesome, okay? But it's not all about, you know, me, okay? It's not all about me. It's never have been. It's all about the viewers, the people out there, right? What's important? What signifies that importance is you? But, yeah, I have made some good things over the years, but also made some bad decisions. But I am slowly making amends, making things better for the future. And I'm not worried about the past. I'm actually worried about focusing on the future. There are people out there who are just, you know, say things to me. And I just go like, that's cool, man. That's cool. But when they say things to me, it doesn't have a good follow-up. That's a problem. I don't know why it doesn't have a good follow-up. Like, for example, if you're having a follow-up, let's say, for example, let's go out for dinner, have some tacos, and watch some movies. That was a good example of that. But this one was like, you know, like, oh, let's just hang out. And do what? Procrastinate? Watch movies? Grab some popcorn? nothing was said. You know, when you have random conversations like that going on, you kind of like wonder, like, what the hell is going on? the weather here in Australia is actually not too bad. We're in the middle of winter now, and we're approaching August. And honestly, August, by the end of August, things will start to get warmer again. But that's because of it's a lead up towards spring. And in all seriousness, though, we're looking forward to it. It actually means that, you know, we don't have to worry about the cold weather as much anymore. In all seriousness, though, the weather tonight is about 12 degrees down here, and it's just cold weather. No rain, even though we had some rain in the last few weeks or so. But whenever we have the rain down here, it's just like full on. So yeah, it's like, this is good, you know? It's good. I don't know, man. I mean, like, I'm looking forward to tomorrow about my job probation. I'm hoping for the best, all for the best, that I have passed it, and I hope to share you with that the good news in the future. But I don't know, man. I mean, like, I'm just waiting to see how that pans out. I really do. But anyways, folks, I hope that this week will be a better one. And I'm actually feeling a lot more better today than what I was yesterday and the day before. That's the main thing. So, folks, what I suggest you do is that if you ever have a rough patch in your life, just remember, take a step back and remember all the good times and good things and then move forward from that. I always learn from my mistakes and everything like that, and I get a good experience out of it. That I'm looking forward to in the near future. But yeah, folks, definitely stay safe, take care, have a good one, and I shall see you all in the next Crikey Land episode, where I hope to share some more good vibes. Hopefully, a bit of a good news about my job and what's happening. Well, at least I think so, anyway. Have a good one, everybody. Take care.